So I'm going to describe that process, and I'm going to write it out in a fairly precise way, but not as actual Python code, because it will end up being your job to finish the Python code to do this. But I want to describe it precisely enough so we can ask some questions about it. So we're going to start with some seed page, and to crawl will just be that page, the list containing just the seed page, and crawled will be empty. And we're going to keep going as long as there are more pages to crawl. And for each step, we're going to pick one of the pages. We'll add that page to crawl to keep track of the fact that we've crawled it. Then we'll find all the link targets on this page and add those to toCrawl. And we'll keep going as long as there are more pages in toCrawl. And then when we're done, we'll return crawled. So that's the basic process that I've walked through. So for this quiz, I want to see that you understand the process that we're using to crawl the web well enough to understand what will happen if we do this starting from the seed page on the example test site, and you can try exploring that site yourself. So the choices are, it will return a list of all the URLs that can be reached starting from the seed page. The second choice, it will return a list of some of the URLs, but not all of them, that are reachable from the seed page. And the third choice, it will never return.